Hey, homies, long time no see. Been a few months, huh? So I've been really super busy. Sorry, that was my hand right there in the corner. Ah, look at that. Been super busy at work and stuff. And, you know, I was actually about to get ready to head out again today. But got shut down because the winds are so bad. So I figured I'd get on here and say what's up, see what you guys are up to. Also, I need a live react to a video that my homie sent me. So gonna try to fire up the iPad so we can listen to that and live react, I guess, you know, because he did ask me to do that, and it's been a while, and I have been having some pretty bad writer's block, I guess, you know. I haven't really been able to think of anything to do videos about and stuff, and but starting to come up with some ideas, so hopefully soon there'll be more regular videos. Sorry, this one's really messing me up, man. Like, yeah, you can see it's like brown out there, you know. But anyway, I want to get on here real quick and talk to you guys and touch base, you know, and then let me grab this iPad so we can do this video real quick. All right, I was watching, homies. Me. All right, here we go. So this is the live reaction to Dean Summerwind performs Parked Out by the Lake, which my homie sent to me. It's from the Bobby Bones Show. All right, so here we go. First time hearing this thing. Let's see what it is.
I sit parked out by the lake, 80 miles from San Fe, and I'm sitting here just parked out.
Yeah, all right.
If you're wondering where I'm parked, I'm out parked by the lake.
Homie, he's parked by the lake.
It's the lake that's 80 miles from Santa Fe. And I'm parked out by the lake.
I'm trying to think of what lake is 80 miles from Santa Fe.
It's the lake that's parked where I'm at, out by the lake.
So... Oh, the only major lakes I can think of are Elephant Butte and Caballo. Their reserves. Can't think of any other lakes. Well, but that one's not gonna be 80 miles from Santa Fe. There's a lake up by Las Vegas. So we're gonna have to look this up here in a little bit. I'm trying to think of all the lakes in the state of New Mexico. There's not that many. I'm not very good at these live reactions, I guess. I mean, he's just repeating the same thing over and over again, which is a lake out by Santa Fe, about 80 miles, you know. Let's see here. And I don't think it's let's see here. I know more rivers than I know about lakes, you know. There's the Animas, Puerco, Rio Grande. Can't think of which one that he's talking about, unless there's a lake. Is there a lake over there going towards Cuba? That'd be about 8 miles from Santa Fe. Or maybe there is no lake 8 miles out of Santa Fe. Maybe that's a joke. He's got a beautiful singing voice. He's good at that guitar as well. Right on. Let's see here. Let's go to the map, see if I can find where this lake that's 80 miles from Santa Fe. Because I know Elephant Butte is 75 miles from here. Let's see here. Hold on. Yeah, I still got loud. Let's see here. Santa Fe. I forgot my keyboard's dead. So Santa Fe is 288 miles from here, so it'd still be over 200 miles for the lake, so we know it's not that one. So let's zoom out. Okay, and you can see, and I'm looking at a map, trying to figure out where this lake is. Maybe it's Cochiti Lake. I'm still thinking it's probably that lake over by Las Vegas. Story Lake. Bet you that's the one he's talking about. Or there's Lake Isabel that's out there too. Anyway, if you guys ever get the chance, go to Las Vegas, New Mexico. It's beautiful. And Santa Fe is as well, you know. Actually, a lot of northern New Mexico is pretty awesome, like Taos, like I said, Las Vegas. Tres Piedras is really neat to kind of drive through. There's not really anything to do there, but it's just a beautiful sight. Yeah. But anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. This is kind of a rough video. I'm sorry it's not the most exciting, you know, but trying to get back in the swing of things. And I do appreciate my homie giving me that video to look over so I could react to it, even though it was not the greatest reaction. It was mostly like, what's this leg he's talking about, you know? But anyway, thanks again for tuning in, guys. I appreciate you. I missed you guys. I will do my best to try to get some more stuff out. You know, there's a couple of movies that I've been wanting to review. There's one I got to go watch again. I watched it recently. It's called Kung Fury, and I will probably do a video about that, all right? But anyway, till then, I love Guacho. Feed me at homes. Please like, share, subscribe, share with your friends. Sharing is caring. And I hope to see you guys later, right? I was watching Feeding My Homes.